You all fucked up. You should have elected freedom, cheeseburger man. He would have given you free pizza day, man. But I don't know. How should I open this stream? I don't know. Hail to the chief, leader of our great nation. Blah, 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 blah. Can't remember this shit at all. But I do know this. I have a wisdom tooth coming in at the back of my gums, so I can't really close my mouth all the way. So I have this unintentional, kind of weird lisp. I go... Oh. But whatever. Anyway, so, holy shit, Trump won. My God. It was unexpected, I guess. Trump is now the president. So, seeing as me man 2016 is elected into the White Office, I'm going to play some Trump games. And I'm going to play some crappy ones, but yeah. Anyway, I want to show you something really funny. There's a TV station in France called BFM TV, and how do I say this? They stole my fucking video. You might raise your eyebrow and go, well, what do you mean they stole your video? So they were doing a news report on like Trump and video games, or like politics and video games. So what they did, they flat out just stole footage, never asked permission, didn't credit me, anything like that. They took footage, put it on their giant TV for a bunch, all the people watching television that morning, and I'm gonna show it. It's really fucked up because, I mean, I don't care that much. It just kind of sucks because, like, you know, I do believe you need to credit shit if you do stuff like that. But anyway, I want to show this off, and it's really funny. Hang on. All right, so check this out. Again, I apologize for the weird way I sound when I talk. Again, I have a wisdom tooth coming in, and my mouth really hurts. But anyway, so this goes on. Yeah. And then suddenly this happens.
Simulation politique, il y a un jeu qui s'appelle The Political Machine 2016 par exemple, où là on va carrément eh bien devoir créer son propre candidat, on va devoir
gérer. Where's me man? Where's me man? Where's that boy? There he is. There he is. Oh yeah. Curbing Russian might, legalization of marijuana. Oh yeah.
C'est de la vraie politique.
Uh-huh.
Et pour le coup, c'est un jeu un petit peu plus.
That's my video.
Que ce que je présentais juste avant.
And they're probably going, what the freak? Look at that in the background. Well, as the French say, c'est la vie, I guess. I don't care that much about that they stole my fucking video. But there's just something a little assholish about not even like... You know, if they're gonna talk about video games in specific, maybe show, not my video in particular, because my video is not really what the game is supposed to be like, you know what I mean? I'm just trying to say, like, you chose my video out of all the Trump games. I guess it has a lot of views on it, but, fuck man, don't... They should have kept my voice in. You know, where I go, Me Man 2016! You know, but they didn't do that. And I wonder why. Wouldn't that be great if my voice woke every fucking French person up in the morning when I go, give me the saxophone dick, you know. But that don't matter, and I don't really care. But I do think they're kind of assholes for doing this. But that's fine. Yeah, you deserve that recognition. You know what? I'm gonna tell you something that's kind of mean and asshole-ish, but you ready for this? I think my YouTube channel gets more views than these French people do. I obliterate them in the ratings. So consider it help. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, enough of that. Fire! Savage! You know. Anyway, yo, but if you're watching this BMF, BJTV, we cool dog, but, bake me some croissants, bake me some baguettes, and we're all gravy, don't worry about it. Yeah, I know, but, anyway, we're gonna play a game called Mr.President. That's what the game is called, and I didn't even install this on Steam, so we're gonna have to fucking wait for this. Like an idiot. Oh, man. Again, I fucking apologize for sounding so weird. I have a wisdom tooth coming in at the back of my mouth, right? And, let me just tell you, when you can't close your mouth all the way, and you always have to keep it half open, because if you close your teeth, you hit a spot in your mouth where it's like your swollen gum has been pushed forward by a tooth coming in. It is absolutely agony, and yeah. Honestly, you don't sound that different. Maybe the joke is that I always sound like shit, you know, but... Oh, man. Hail to the chief. This is taking a fucking while. We're gonna have to install the game while I'm doing this as well, but... Give me a second here. Well, this part of the stream will be cut out on YouTube later on, because we're just kind of waiting for the game right now. Had 4 wisdom tooth removed. Fun. You always sound like shit. Man. Ugh. You know what the worst part is? I'm sort of a masochist. I have this really sensitive part of my mouth, right? That's like, just horribly, you know... wisdom tooth pain, right? But I keep poking it like, for some fucking reason, tooth pain, you can't stop, like, inspecting it and in fucking with it, you know? You kind of touch it and go, you know? I don't know. Well, kind of just waiting for the game here, but yep. I think you're actually sucking a dick. It might be big old hurt me more, snake, hurt me more, dog. Well, this is taking forever. I apologize. I should put this on screen so we know exactly when the game is gonna get finished. You're not left in the dark. Oh. But I kind of like pain in a way, cause it reminds me that I'm still alive and I'm not dead yet. You know, it's kind of a wake up call that life does suck and you need to like get a little pain sometimes. Just remind yourself that don't get too comfortable with life. You know, 14. Yeah. So let's. So let's talk about something, yeah? Let's talk about the fact that I ordered tacos today, right? And I got these tacos, right? And, sometimes you have a craving for something, but you know the place is so mediocre. We have a place called Taco Bar here. It's kind of like a shitty Taco Bell, right? And the funny thing about it is, they intentionally make the food cold. They intentionally make the fucking food cold. And it's like minus 20 Celsius here now. It's so much fucking snow. So what I got was like ice tacos today. It's like a frozen popsicle treat with a little bit of habanero spice on it. I have never consumed, that's the word I'm looking for, a hot piece of food from this place, but I don't care because sometimes you just want a fucking like burrito, you know. But it's got this really like homemade feeling. But I don't mean like, oh, you know, like, oh, mama used to make it. I'm talking. You made this, and it just tastes of disappointment. You know what I mean? It's got that taste of like, Yeah, I made this. And at this point, I don't care how good it looks. It's just that I'm hungry and I want to eat, you know? I don't like cooking for myself, because you know why? Because when you cook for yourself, you don't have to lie. All right, let me reiterate this. When you cook for yourself, you realize that I'm only cooking to survive. It's pure survival at this point. And at that point, you don't fucking put some basil on the food. You don't put fucking a little bit of parsley. You fucking shove that slop on the fucking dish plate. And you go like, oh yeah, that's some good slop, buddy. Cause you, but you gotta be honest with yourself. Like, don't fool yourself into thinking that you can cook. It's just, it's shit. But God forbid, if you have a lady friend over, you gotta like, oh God, I gotta like make this look really good, you know? Because that's why I'm like, oh, I gotta facade this way. I gotta pretend that I make food, because I love making the food. I am culinary cuisine master Joel, you know. But in reality, I just like put oatmeal and sausages in a mushy plate, and I go, oh yeah, that's food. I'm sorry, I just needed to have something to talk about while I was waiting for this game to load up. Anyway, so this is the game, it's full of here, and let's check it out. This better be in fucking window mode, I swear to God. Oh, it is, okay. Alright, that should do it. Ready for this? Oh, got a warning message at the start here. Ooh, I like this. All character events in this game emails are entirely fictional. Should not be played by anyone. Okay. Well, I'm gonna contradict that and play it anyway. Is the game gonna crash? We're kind of waiting for this now. Again, I wanna reiterate, as you say, I sound so bad with my wisdom tooth. I slur a lot this stream, but ooh. Hope you're wearing it. Stereo head. What's going on here? Ooh, snazzy. I kind of want to burst into, scatting. A squirmity bobbity bob. Squirmity bobbity bob. A squirmity bobbity bob. A squirmity bobbity bob. Actually, the only scatting I know is Scatman John. You know, it's kind of a weird genre, scatting. So, this is my apartment, I think. No. I'm sorry, the scatting you wanted was... How's that for mature humor, huh? Whoa! Welcome to the real world, where the doors exit nowhere, you know. Okay, where am I going? Am I Trump? This game is called Mr. President, by the way, but, oh, maybe it's something here. Ooh, what's this? Huh? Okay. Trump! You okay there, friend? Dude, the stanky leg. Sorry, I just had too many vodkas this morning. I need to get through the day. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we have to save Trump. Shit! His fucking toupee came off. Okay, let me try that again. Hang on. Wait, hang on, wait for it. What if I just stand here? I just gently pushed him. All right. You know what? Trump, we're gonna go back to your football days of your youth. And you need a physical. Ooh! Oh shit. Hang on, let me get up. Get up, bodyguard. Oh my God, I think I had a stroke. I think I dropped a little too much acid at a Grateful Dead concert. All right. Oh shit, that's the next one. Wait. Hang on. Wait. Oh, wait on. Get up. Oh fuck. I'm gonna try that one more time. Whoo! Can't stop me now, can ya? Oh no, Trump. Oh, what a bad shot. Get out of the way. I'm sorry, Mr. President. I would never hurt you. By the way, I just wanna give this game funny points because it's got a rump. All right, watch me do what that one guy did in America's Got Talent. The guy who like jumped a bunch of stairs. I'm tired. All right, I haven't had my coffee. What I'm trying to say is that one guy who jumped a bunch of chairs and had a fucking concussion. Hang on, let me see if I can find that. I need to. Wait a minute. Reality star runs for president. Okay. Wait. Just let me show you this. Stairs. Why the fuck did I say stairs? I am so tired. All right, hang on. America's Got Talent chairs. Hang on, wait. Yeah, okay, I think this is it. I think this might be it. It's so goddamn funny. All right, I hope the guy is okay though, but holy shit, dude.
Biggest moment of my life. Right now.
Okay, before anything happens, biggest moment of my life. I mean, he's fucking hungry. I mean, man.
Biggest moment of my life. I'm urban action figure. Let's begin.
You know what the funniest thing? If the music is just, he's got this like little MP3 track playing on the PE system, you know.
Action figure. Let's begin.
Is he winding this up? Let me get through, please. Ivan.
I kind of wanted the that one song, you know. You ready for this? Dun 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 dun. You know, but
guys, please.
Okay, I mean, I might seem like a cruel asshole for joking, for fucking even laughing at this, but I'm sure the guy was okay. But it's just the fact that he went like this.
Biggest moment of my life.
Biggest moment of my life, and he just. All right, don't blow it. One chance. One chance. You can do it.
Figure.
You guys looking at the camera like, man, this job sometimes, this job. What happened to that guy? I hope he's okay. I mean, I didn't want a guy to fucking become a paraplegic sitting in a wheelchair, because then I'd feel really bad, but, yeah, I don't know why I want to show that off, but it's just when I think of a lot of chairs lined up and you jump at them, I just visualize that one guy that just, you know, it's one chance, you can do it, you know. Anyway, we're gonna go back to the game. I apologize. Oh Lord, poor guy. He really did blow it. Like it's that stupid headstand that he does at the end. I think he does the headstand because he is knocked out. And when you're knocked out, when you're like get fucking jabbed in the fucking chin, you lose all fucking control of your body, right? And some people, when they're knocked out, do crazy shit. Like some people snore, you know. But anyway, we're gonna do this again. All right, we're gonna have to do this one more. Oh, I'm here now. Okay, wait, slow motion. Ooh. All right. Here's one chance. Not as good as that guy, though. Not as good as that guy. But fuck my feet. Alright. I'm at a Slayer concert now. Woo! Slayer! Okay. Try that one more time. Okay, we're gonna do that one more time. Hang on, wait. Ooh, that was actually good. Bodyguard saved Trump. Yeah, that's right. I am the master and the commander. Yo, Trump! It's a stanky leg! Ooh. Oh, that booty, though. It's like those twerk girls. Take it for fucking Donald Trump. It's got like that jiggly ass. I mean, just twerking at this point. Stop it. All right. Hang on. Wait. Oh god, I gotta press this real quick. I'm doing this. Why is my fingers all like pointy? Whatever. Whoa, what's this? Oh, you can push stuff. Hang on. Space. Victory pose? Hip hop dance? I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Here's what we're gonna do. After he's dead, we, do this. Wait. Slow motion, and... Fuck yeah, America. Oh! Fuck, hang on. Oh! Fuck, this one is real hard. Shit! I did it! Don't know how, but... I broke my fucking leg, but it's fine. Everybody likes to jiggle. Oh shit. Hang on, wait. Ooh. Alright, try that one more time. Ooh. Oh, I did it. I skadoodle into Trump's legs. Nice. Okay. What does it say? This is where all started. Alright. Again, I apologize for sounding so weird. I have a wisdom tooth coming in, so I sound like shit. Alright, let's see here. Self-funded president runs its a detour. Alright, what's this? And, Rump dead. So we gotta... Get up, quick! I really needed like a nap time for this. Wait. Okay, what we're gonna do is quickly go for him first. Get up! Oh, damn it, come on. Get up, man! Oh, how the fuck am I gonna do this? What I basically have to do is just fuck around slightly to get Trump out of the, where he's standing, so... I'm sorry, Rump. You fuck up. Press E. Oh, okay, you can do a flip. Here I go. Don't fuck up. Oh, yeah. Okay. Can I get inside Trump's mouth? Hang on. Oh, damn it. I broke him. Okay, what else moves do I have? Okay, I'm kind of stuck here. Oh! Okay, I guess we'll do it for the other one. Oh, what's this? Stairs? Oh, I was talking about stairs earlier, okay. What the fuck? Okay, let me just... Here's what we're gonna do, a flip at the stairs. No! What are you doing? Asshole! Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fucking hell. I don't, what else do I have? Let's see your space close menu. Victory pose. Backflip. Okay. Okay, we're going to do this. Check this out. Ooh! Ooh! Wait. Ooh, damn! It's like a... Oh, shit. Just like a second off. Ooh! No! Oh, God. All right, we're going to have to do this. Whoo! Okay, good, 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 good. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Stop it! Get up, bodyguard, please! Fuck, okay, hang on. How about we just tumble down a little bit? Alright, yeah, yeah. Get up, get up! Okay, couldn't do that. Okay, the number pad? Hang on. A kick? That's a push. Yeah, yeah. Fucking stanky leg, okay. Jesus, what's wrong with you? Come on. Four is a kick. Okay. A little bit of dancing. There we go. Driving. Crying in a fetal position after you masturbated. Yeah, CPR. A mating dance of the wild. Okay, we know you can do a kick, but here's what we're gonna do. Slide down like a slug. Oh, my legs. Oh, my God. Fuck it, we're gonna do it the traditional way. Here we go. Traditional, alright. Wait, wait. Ooh! Yeah, okay. Okay, now we're just... Okay, go down, go down, go down! Noodle down the stairs, come on. Fuck! Ah! Oh, I can kick that. Wait, 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 wait! Get up, man! Get up! Not time to do this! Ah! Could you please? No? I might have to, like, Superman this way. Hang on. Okay, so if we somehow make it here. I mean, I did it the first time really good. Okay, just get up, man! Why is it taking so long? Stop touching the controls to go faster? Really? So... Oh, okay, so if you touch nothing, it works better. Okay. Wait for it! Oh. There we go. Get up. Get up. Get up, ya bum. Check this out. Wait. Oh. Oh. That was the wrong one. Wait, I gotta find out which one is the one I want. Okay, there we go. Wait. Get up! Get up! I'm back.
Again!
Touch nothing. You get up. Fuck it! Could you not do that? Okay, there we go. Just keep on going, man. Oh God, oh God. How about we do a little bit of this? That bullet fucking bounced! Hang on. Woo! Woo! Get inside the head. Get inside the pleasure dome. That's where the party's at. And I am actually stuck. And I guess Trump is as well. Okay, I'm forever stuck in the Thunderdome now, but whatever. Hang on, wait. Oh, we got grenaded. Wait, Mr. President. Let me piggyback you. There we go. Nothing stops us now. Slayer! All right. Crouch. All right, here we go. Ooh, it's like Half-Life. Oh shit, I gotta like do this quick. Ooh. Oh fuck. All right, wait. I'm gonna do this. Oh, just in the nick of time. Hell yeah, man. All right. Next one. Okay, I gotta land on money this time. Wait. I have an idea. There we go. And then we just do nothing. Wait for it. And then we do the hip-hop dance. Oh, press escape. Oh, if you press escape twice, it just cancels it out. Okay, that's great. That's a bit of a flaw, but okay. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Again, man, I'm so good at this, I can do it again, don't worry. Okay, not really. Wait. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do it real close to them, too. So they'll know not to fuck with them. Because I'm in command. I want to see a slow motion of this. Woo! Spaghetti legs. Let me see if I can push him out of the fucking into the audience. Hang on. Come on, man. We gotta go to church. No? Okay. And... Ooh! Wait. Ooh! There you go! Alright! Trump, yo. Who are you, like, shaking your fist at? By the way, I'm fucking dead. I can't get up. Okay, dead or alive, 1,000,000 pesos, alright. Here we go, see if I can do this. Oh, what the fuck? We're in Mexico now? Fuck, hang on. Okay, don't do that. Fuck, stop. Ooh, I fell and I hurt my tummy. Wait. Expert at this. Ooh. Ooh. Get up! Oh! Is that all, what Mexicans look like? Oh, look at that. We have a family. Can I destroy said family? No. Can't nuke them. But can I do this? Slayer! Now that's a handsy boy. That's a real handsy boy. And dental plan. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Oh my god. How the fuck am I gonna... Get up! Oh god. Gotta do this in time. Oh, you gotta... How the fuck am I gonna... This got too little time, man. Fuck, hang on. Wait, I can just jump over it. Fuck, hang on, wait. Oh! Okay, wait. He's dead. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. How the f- can I- No, I see the killer now. It's like a fucking executioner guy. Okay, can't you just do a regular jump? Alright, so I gotta get on the wall and then jump on Trump, okay? Here we go. No. Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea. Wait. Ooh. Still standing. All right. Oh god, my mouth hurts so bad. Let me try CPR, okay? Oh. Let me just, that's what CPR works, just, fondle the man's, skull, right? Ooh. Man, I'm getting so excited, my little, tippy-tapper toes is, like, going all, stanky on me. Wait, let me see if I can get this a little bit better. Fucking hell. God damn it! Happy as shit. Ow! Okay, wait. Fuck out of here! Wait. Fuck out of here! Oh, damn, man! Oh, I still killed him! There we go, it's not powerful enough of a kick. Fucking hell, like, homes in on him. Wait, no, wrong one! Stop driving. There we go, that's the kick I want. Wait. You should do this. Fuck, hang on. That's good. Keep him out of the way. Hoot! Perfect. Fucking perfect. Oh, god! Oh, god damn. All right, hang on. We're gonna do this. Out of the way. Just keep roundhouse kicking. Oh, god damn it. Oh. Spin to win. Wait. Shit, get up. Fuck. Oh, I did it. Did I? Oh, God. It's no third taco, is it? Okay, good. Hell yeah, man. Okay, wait for this. How about I just jump regularly? Okay, fucking Donkey Kong, come on. Oh, this is gonna be finicky, alright. Oh, god damn it, come on. Whew. Whew. No. Whew. Oh, can I just kick him, maybe? No. Oh, could you please not be so tight about this? Oh, Haagen-Dazs! Oh, god damn it, sucks. Perfect. Let me attempt CPR on Trump, even though he's still not, you know. Hang on. Damn, Trump, damn! Girl got a badonkadonk, damn! Now that's a fucking tush! Look at that! Stanky, it's like, it's just pure jiggle, man. It's like butter on my dick. Woo! Woo! Thick! Thick! Alright, I'm sorry. What is it that they say? Thick thighs save lives? Oh, here's my Jägermeister in case, you know, I want to end it a little early. And I have shut myself in, okay. Alright, what, the game crack. Oh, what the I'm in China now, okay.
Political satire here, you know. Shit that grandpa laughs about, you know. Satire.
But I'm better than that. I laugh at dick jokes, and that's way more funny. Okay, so I gotta be real quick about this. Got a fucking firecracker or something. Hang on. Okay, so I gotta boost myself up. Here we go. Oh, god damn it! A little bit more! Oh! Don't worry about it. What if I... Hang on. Fuck. Hang on, wait. If I jump on it, boost! Quite work out, okay. God damn it! Could I... A little bit more? Yeah! Oh! Bounce pad! I don't know if I can do this. Oh, but I was right on that! Double bounce, maybe? Hang on. I don't know if I can do the double bounce. I'm sorry, Chinese slave laborer, but, yeah. Let's stand still a little bit. Hey, wait. Meow. Oh, here we go! Bullshit. Whew. I can just split like a fucking ballerina. Here we go. Oh! Okay. I'll try this again. A little bit on the angle here. Okay, that didn't work out. Ah! Maybe if I jump on the pad, but I'll try that. That's gotta fucking count, come on! Oh, god damn it! This one is fucking impossible, Jesus. I'm really fucking up too. Oh, come on! That's it. I'm cheating. Where's this guy fire from? Is he up here? Hang on. Can I get up? Here we go. Huh. Climb, damn you. Here we go. Climbing action! Climbing. Come on, you fucking cocksucker, come on. Jump before you hit the pad? Oh, like that? Maybe? Oh, there you go! I see, okay. Oh! Fuck yeah. U.S. made... Oh, I just got a little bit of grandpa humor, huh? Ooh.
what I like.
Let's teach these Eastern savages about American culture, okay? Crank that soul, yeah, boy. You. Alright. That's what democracy is all about.
Fuck, I'm a hypocrite now. I'm attempting dad humor. Alright.
Skin tanner or 6 degree burns. Rump found burned alive. Uh-oh. Where is he? Where's that boy? There he is!
Hang on.
Fuck, hang on. Get up, ya bum!
We're gonna do this, man. Please get up.
No, man, come on!
Whew, I'm getting torched myself. I'm gonna attempt something crazy here, but fuck it. See, I don't really do dad humor, I do uncle humor. Fucking this, oh god. I feel I'm about to like turn out of the map because the game is not really that good. How about we do this? Hang on. Oh, this was a big failure. Fucking hang on. Try this again. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, this is not gonna fuck.
Oh, no. Oh, god damn it. I'm trying to attempt something really quick here, but shit don't really work.
Hang on.
What if we just... Oh, god. How are we gonna do this?
Wait for it. Try this again.
Die from the red crate? Yeah, but I can't really do that. Maybe I can just jump regularly. Hang on, wait. Fuck, hang on. Oh, game is so frustrating. There's wrestling in this game, really? Oh, here we go. Ooh! Oh, yeah!
This is fantastic.
Rump lives after burning down job stealing Chinese factory. Okay.
Uh-oh. My precious slave laborers.
Get up, man! Oh,
you know what? I'm gonna do this. Fuck it.
Okay, I'm gonna jump.
Okay, wait. This might work.
Hang on, wait.
Okay, we're gonna time this better.
Oh, God!
This is just like that chair thing, fuck you.
God damn it!
Here we go, one shot.
I wish that barrel like fucked him over, but no. Ha!
You can do this.
It's all in the mind, man. Oh! Damn it!
Biggest moment of my life.
Oh, here we go. We can do this. A little bit more. Goddamn spaghetti legs. Here we go! Yes!
Bullshit. This is fucking bullshit.
Ah! Oh! What the fuck?!
Oh, god damn it.
Ooh. Don't get up!
Can we do it?
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. I was getting fucked over by the barrels here, but that doesn't matter.
Are these explosive, by the way? Oh, hello. Could I please not try to suck my own dick here? Whew. That's what I'm talking about. This one is easy. Oh shit, Jesus Christ. Wait. This one is easy. Oh, but that was on the pussy, man. Come on. Oh. Bullshit happened twice now. Fucking hell. Damn, boy. All right. Next one. Where is he? I don't see Trump. Is he on the building? There he is. Trump turned into fucking Kung Pao again, okay. Now, how the fuck do I... I have an idea, wait! That's what we're gonna do. It's gonna suck ass, but... Ooh, okay, I'm gonna have to, like, divert his corpse midair. Trust me, it's gonna work. It's gonna work. Bullshit, man! I did that! Here we go. Bullshit. Okay. Fucking hell, timing on this gotta be on the puss. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah! Yo, Trump, where you going, my man? You're not gonna walk into the wall, are you? She never built that wall, man! Okay, what else? Oh, a gun? Okay, then, Don't tread on me! Don't you mean, don't step on Snake? What the fuck is the... The Macho Man Randy Savage, the cream of the crop! Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Rump used to be a character in professional wrestling, now he wants to relive his glory days and need to feel alive again! Actually, oh. Eh, hontani nani? Uh-oh. I am a real American. Fight for the... Oh, God. Okay, hang on. Wait. Hardcore legend. I play the famous character, Stroke Man. My gimmick is that I go into the ring and I have a paraplegic seizure, and I'm a bit of a heel though. I'm a bit of a bad guy, you know. This is my angry seizure. It's to intimidate the crowd. It's like boo, boo. I'm like, yeah, take that. Fuck out of here! Oh. wait, hang on. Can I just kick him? I can't push him, okay. Hate my fans. Alright. I'm back in, baby! Alright, so now we just gotta... Get up. Fuck it, we'll do this. Wait for it! Ooh, almost. Ooh! You're a fucking handsy boy, look at that. Look at that skin.
He's got the texture of a, ripe clementine and an old man's foreskin. I like it. Ooh! Oh, wait. Ooh! Okay, I gotta go back a little bit for this one. Fucking hell. Okay, fuck. This one is gonna be amazing. Check this one out. Ooh! Didn't count, huh? How about this? Looks like a game operation, but it's kind of taking a weird twist now. It looks like a blow-up doll. Fucking hell. Okay, wait. Here's what we're gonna do. Ooh. I wish I could get up, but... have an idea. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking perfect. And I didn't dive or nothing. I jumped down Mario style. Damn, okay. Okay then. I think I'm attempting the crab dance. I'm trying to, like, maybe that's not my new gimmick in the ring. The crab man. Not like the trash man, but the crab man. Snippers of death. Okay, that was the wrestling. Oh, hang on. Is that Stone Cold? Ooh, there's more. Where's the glass breaking? I want to hear the ksh, ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. You know. Ooh. Perfect. Oh, he's like eating the ropes. Damn, Trump! This is awesome. I'm gonna talk. Let me tell you all about Botchmania, right? So Botchmania is this YouTube channel, or I think it got shut down, but it's botching in wrestling is when you fuck up, and because, you know, basically wrestling is a bunch of theatrical stuff, right? If you fuck that up, it's like doing, you know, it's just botching it, right? Botchmania is hilarious because I'm always reminded of Super Dragon! Super Dragon! But botching is like when you fuck up a move or whatever. But I want to show you something, one of my favorites, and it's called Super Dragon! I don't know if it really this is a botch, but it's in Botchmania, but... Basically, there's a wrestler called Super Dragon, and he's like a luchador guy, I guess, and, what's so great about it, there's a fan in the crowd yelling, Super Dragon! It's one of the best things in the world, and I love it so goddamn much. I don't know if he's trying to be an asshole to him, but, if you've never seen this, you're in for a treat. And my god, my mouth hurts. But anyway, check this out. Keep going, man. Bam, bam, ba-da-dum. Bam, bam, ba-da-dum. Yeah, keep going. It's good, but keep going. Uh-huh. Keep going. Yeah. Keep it up. A little bit of salt this time. A little bit of pepper. Grilled to perfection. Super Dragon! Super Dragon! He's fucking got some stamina, this guy. Super Dragon!
Alright, oh god, it keeps going.
Keep watching! You know, I love the double time on the rhythm here. It goes from Super Dragon, they go, shut the fuck up, and there's no space in between now, so they go, Super Dragon, shut the fuck up, Super Dragon! It's just a genius. It becomes a musical encore. Super Dragon! But here's the best part, right? Said character, Super Dragon, gets fucking pissed. And he lashes out at Super Dragon Guy, which is a bad idea, because clearly it's his biggest fan. But he takes out his anger on him. That's when he's got enough. That's the boiling point. It's like, shut! It's like, the guy's like, you better shut the fuck up. What does he do? Get the fuck up, and he just... Legend! Legend! Man has cojones, you know. Fucking hell. He doesn't stop, he goes for the wild thunder, you know? Oh my god. I mean, fuck, look, that fucking guy, it's like, that's when you stop, right? That when the wrestler breaks character and just shut the fuck up. What does he do? I'm gonna zoom in on it because it's a fucking the greatest moment on earth, alright? What does he fucking do? Legend. Legend. Anyway, enough about Super Dragon here. Back to the game. Can I play this with the controller? Yes, I can, actually. But it plays like absolute shit. Fuck, hang on, let me try that again. I get up here, and then I... Whoa! Alright, here we go. What was that one guy with the chairs again?
One chance. One chance, man. This is my chance, man. Legend.
Super Dragon! Super Dragon! Super! I'm sorry.
Okay, here we go. That's how you do stuff.
Ooh.
Can I just jump up, please? Okay, here we go.
Ooh, the cage match.
Whoa! Oh, barbar to the dick.
All right. We need the Super Dragon as the next emote. Super Dragon. Wait for it. I'm gonna trick this. Ooh-wee. Whoa. Nope. Okay. Whoa. Nah. Whoa. Fucking hell. Wait for it. Okay, wait. I'm gonna do this, man. And then we... Okay, fucking hell.
Oh, shit, man!
I have an idea how to do this. We're not gonna die, we're gonna do... That. Okay, fucking hell. Wait. I'm gonna jump.
What are you doing, man?
Okay, I gotta do that jump really early. Guys, who would win in the ring?
The Sharkmaster or Super Dragon?
I don't know. I think
the Sharkmaster
has his it's more of a presence, and that's all that matters in wrestling.
You're the man who rules the world. Davy Boy Sting.
How about Shock Dragon? Oh, damn, almost got that. Fucking hell, god damn it. Oh, I can't get that jump in, man. Yeah! I like how the hair texture is basically transparent at this point. It just looks like he's covered in a piss ghost. Okay. Oh, God, this is gonna be a good one. Here we go. Owie. I'm fine. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. We need some tears. It's a fire in here. Oh, that's got it. Fucking bullshit, man. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna show you one more thing about wrestling that is not so much funny as it is. There's a thing in wrestling where, if something really amazing happens, the crowd kind of goes, "Holy shit! Holy shit!" or whatever. I forgot what the phrase is, but the crowd starts chanting like, "Holy shit!" The most amazing thing I've ever seen. Oh, I accidentally closed the game down, but that don't matter. I want to show you the most fucked up thing ever, and it is. It's just so fucking insane, right? It was the hardcore era of wrestling in the 90s, where it was all like barbed wire shit, and, you know, blood was like fucking out there, you know? But check this one out. This one is fucking nuts. If I can find this fucking thing. Oh, yeah, it's called Forever Hardcore, the documentary ECW. Are you fucking ready for this?
Always win.
I'm serious, shit. Do you want to say, "Holy shit"? I don't care where you are. You might be on a fucking bus. You might be in a goddamn bank appointment. You're going to watch this, and you're going to go, "Holy shit." You're going to go, "Holy shit," out loud. There's no fucking way you'll stay silent and just cross your arms for this one. You're going to just look at it and go, "Oh my fucking god." It gets nuts. And I mean nuts with a Z in it.
But he has stacked 12 tables up in the ring.
Ready for this?
That weapon.
Oh no! No!
Here
no,
it fucking no. comes! Damn! He's fucking dead! Look at the tables! Look at the fucking. That's fucking. Damn! Holy shit. Most of the impact went into his pelvic region. That man that pissed blood for a month straight. God damn it. Alright, I actually didn't close the game down, but I'm gonna put up again and I'm gonna play a little bit more of this and then I'm gonna move on because this game we kinda get the point now. By the way, I apologize. My mouth hurts so fucking bad. Oh, God. Did he actually die? I have no idea, but if he did, then what a way to, like, document your death, you know what I mean? Anyway, so, have you accepted Rump into your life? I don't know, man. Owie. But this one is easy. Hang on, wait. Fuck, wait. Oh, god damn it. But I touched the bullet. Okay, wait. Woo! Okay, I gotta time this right. Oh, goddammit. Ooh! Now that's what I'm talking about. And, what's going on here? Okay, so, right, okay. So I see what they want me to do, okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking hell. Oh! Okay, I gotta be real fast about this. Not like that! Oh, god damn you. Oh, fucking hell, could you... Yeah, keep going! That should do it, right? His ass just vibrated out of existence, okay. Ease! Bullshit. Oh! Wait, gotta do this right away. Fuck, I'm on the puss here, man, come on. Oh, that's... Oh, come on. I actually did it. God has saved Rump once again, okay. Yeah, but this one is easy, come on. Okay, a little harder than I thought, but, that don't matter, man. It's all in the mind. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Now that's how you do it. The holy power. Yo, Trump, you wanna get some stanky leg going on? Hang on. Oh, there, now we're talking, huh? I do like a sexual serpent dance, and I like that. You know, it's like that scene in Conan the Barbarian when Thulsa Doom becomes a snake. It's sort of like that, but more with me having a broken leg and Trump violently twerking at me. But I'm ready to call my ass off, so my asshole will fly off. I'm that horny. All right. Fuck. Hang on. What? Okay. This one is got. Could I? I'm not sure that works like that, but okay. Alright, I have an idea. Wait! A little bit of a cheat, but ah! Wait. Woo! Have you noticed how comically small his hands are? Trump? So wait, it's got reverse yowie hands? Okay, this one sucks. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Wait! Sorry, crowd. Oh, I built a ramp. Okay. Woo. Oh, yeah. No. Oh. I'm fine. Fucking chairs in the way, please! Okay, wait. If I stand a little bit more higher and I run. Okay, that is a solution. Oh god, oh Jesus Christ almighty. thing went horseshit. Oh. Okay. Oh. 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 Fuck. Oh. 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 Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, you fucking goblin. Oh! This game is so goddamn frustrating. I'm gonna fucking. What? Oh! I need music for this. I don't care. I need some inspirational music for this. Here we go. Wait. I gotta make sure something doesn't have fucking autoplay on. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Ah. Fight for your life. I'm still playing this meme trash, fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh. Fuck, we'll do the slow-mo. This is it! The run! The run! The run! The run! Oh god, yes! Yes! Oh shit! Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh. Here we go. Go! Oh, oh! Get up! Get up! Ah! Hate this fucking game. Hate this fucking game. I deserve this seizure. I've been a naughty boy. I've been a real naughty boy. I'm trying to do this again. Slow motion. Can't really play Chariots of Fire because I'll get a fucking DMCA at my door. A man with a baseball bat is gonna come show up and circumcise my fucking skin from my face. So I don't want to play that. But yeah, still, you know, just imagine the song. You know. Play a MIDI! That's a genius, actually. Hang on. Chariots of Fire MIDI. I found a MIDI. Does it sound good? I guess we're gonna find out. Hang on. Yeah, any middle finger, you know. And? Oh. Oh! Woof! Oh! This isn't better, actually. Of this, you ginorm, you biblical fuck up. One more. I feel it. Yeah. Here we go. No. No more fuck ups. I gotta prove a point. You can do anything if you put your mind to it. This is it. The run. The final one. The one that's shaped the generation. The run. 2016. The legend. Came to life.
God damn it.
I think I'm drinking myself into a Oh, you got a little bit of M16. Okay. Wait, hang on. I'm stuck. What? They're coming for my job. Wait a minute. This is Unity, so the music has this doll perfect. Listen to this. All right, ready? Wait. It's off key. Hang on. I gotta go real fast, hang on. Give me some trumpet. Wait. Huh? You hear the off-keyness? Yeah, I wish I had some more trumpets, you can hear it more clearly. Now it's just a fucking ride. And, oh, here we go. Oh God. One more. More like a trumpet, am I right? Oh God. I think that's the assassin's apartment. I get. No. Oh God, what the fuck? Oh, hello. It's fine. Oh, you fucking. Oh, but I saved them. Come on. Oh, I'm really bad at this, huh? Wait a minute, there's some spikes. So I gotta do it on an angle. Ah. What if I do it here? Ah, you motherfucker. Come on. That's bullshit. This is gonna be on the puss here. Ah. Okay, so I can't do that. So what I gotta do is... How the fuck am I gonna do this? You know what? Fuck it, I'll just block the bullet. Wait for it. So what I gotta do... Okay, wait. A little bit more. Wait, that worked! I still reset it, what the fuck is wrong with me? Oh! Whoa. Oh. Oh, a little bit more, a little earlier. Wait, I have an idea. What if I do it more here? Wait for it. What? Bad reset. Bad number. Off camera. Ah! Oh! That's bullshit. Whoop. Great job. Angle yet fucked it up. Check this one out. Yeah? Ready? No, oh, fuck. Wait. There you go. Bullshit. That, come on. Ooh, don't land on the spikes. There you go. Alright. Yo, SWAT guy, how you doing? There you go. So what I gotta do, break the cage? Oh, okay. How about this? Eagle kick! Oh, fuck. Ooh. I gotta do it earlier. It's the only way. How the fuck do I do this? What if I boost? Hang on. Yeah, I can't... Maybe... No. Haha! Oh, he's made out of steel. Jump and spin in the air? Wait, I have an idea. Get down, Trump! Whew. Look at that. Alright. So I thought it was, not a paper bag on his head or whatever. I thought it was fucking, space balls. Romp down. Where am I? Am I in a cage? No, No. I'm sorry. A mace. Okay, so. Up, get up. Get up, you bum. Fuck you at. Alright, so he is. There he is. There's that boy. Alright, hang on. Can I just run? Oh, I can just run through it. Okay. Okay, still gotta do it. Swine! Oh. Oh. I need help. I need help from Pepsi Man MIDI to the MP3 to MIDI converter, but Fug. Hang on. I did it! You can really make out the notes on this one. It's great. Everyone, you know what I listen to? I listen to migraine core. It's my kind of music. You know, it's like music that gives you an audible migraine and a visual one. So, you know, I like to make my sweet sensual music just penetrate my ears like a cat's barbed penis in another cat's vagina. Do you never know about that? Do you know why cats have barbed penis? What am I talking about? I'm sorry. Okay, we're already fucking this one up. Fuck, hang on. This one is easy. Oh, bomb! Ho ho! Ho 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 ho! That's what I'm talking about. Ho 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 ho! Oh, tumbling down! You okay? Here we go. I'm gonna clear these. No, 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 Trump, no! Shit. Can I divert his? No, okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Not that. Woo. Nope, didn't quite work like that either, but okay. Can I make him not tumble down? Hang on. No, almost! Almost! I have an idea. Okay. We're gonna do it at the side. We're gonna do it at the side here. If I stop him with my body, he'll never gush down. Fuck. Alright. Okay. I'll block it with my sweet body. Oh, goddammit, no! Trump, don't, no! All right, wait. Damn it. Fucking jump pad. How about we just wait? Wait, I won? And I didn't even notice, huh? Doesn't matter. Okay, good. That's all I'm at. Okay, whatever. Okay. What is happening here? Bad reset. Could I get up here? No. Rump border, huh? This game is all getting political on me, huh? Couldn't believe a game like this could get political. Could I maybe get up early, but no. Trump a border. Alright, fucking hell. I don't know if I can do this. It's like... Oh, now it's getting political. Yeah, no. Yo, let me get on that sweet waterboard action, man. Come on. Fuck. Okay, so... I have an idea. Still wasn't okay. We're gonna do this. Okay, wait. Knack of time. There he is. All right. Still going with this game, Jesus. Rump connection to Russia. Okay, I'm gonna stop after this because I've had enough of this. Oh, okay then. Is that Putin? He's got no shirt on. He's a handsy boy. Oh, that's Putin, huh? Oh, I gotta predict them both. I think. Should be fine. Oh, God damn it. Сука, блядь. Get up. Don't get up. We're fine. Doppelganger. Right. Okay, now what? Oh, God. Okay. So, fucking hell. Please. Dude, stairs! Stairs. Cheers. One shot. So, Trump is where? It's up here. Can I... Maybe? No, okay. It's just like that one guy! Stairs. Cheers. Whatever you call them, you know what I mean? Could I maybe break this and this breaks something else off? That can't be it. The chandelier? Maybe I can... Oh, it's bombs. Push two. Oh, hang on. Oh, this looks great. Ow. Maybe I can just move the crate, I guess? Hang on. It works great. Oh, the audience cut out there, but it's fine. That's how I see movies, that's how I sneak in. That's how I saw The Force Awakens. I just sat underneath the seats, and I snaked my way in, you know. But it's fine. Alright, so this one I got... Oh, I know what I should do. Wait. Could I Half-Life my way through this? No. And then I... Do I still need the little one? I think so. Shit. Okay, I got that. Fuck. You know, we don't need to do that. We can just do this. There we go. Fuck, wait. Ah! This one is hard. Oh, God damn it. I'm gonna do it, man. Then we're gonna jump on this, and then... Fuck. Ooh, these jump controls. Okay. Oh, okay, you don't have that much time. You know what? We'll do just do this. Hang on. Jump here. No, please don't do this, bodyguard, man. Jump! Oh, screw it! Can I... Ah! Fucking hell. Super hot. I'm feeling it. This is it. Oh, it's... Oh, fuck. Wait. Could I do this real quick? Just... Go! Go, man, go! It's gonna be impossible, fuck! Okay, whoop. Should be good, should be good. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, but where am I going next? What the fuck? You guys kissing and hugging and stuff? Yeah, what was that? I guess he's improving foreign relations, but... By the way, I sound so weird during the stream, I know, but that's because I have a fucking wisdom tooth coming in, and my mouth hurts when I talk, so... I have this weird lisp going on. Okay, here we go. What do I do here? So I need to get up here, yeah, but... Oh, I have an idea. It's just like that fucking American Idol guy or whatever. There we go. I'm gonna fuck all this. Keep going. Jump on this. Jump on that. Blah! Oh. I'm gonna get through this, man. One way or another, man. Ooh. Ooh. We're gonna do it. Here I go. Success. I'm gonna do it, man. I'm gonna do it. I have an obligation. I'm gonna do it. I don't care, man. Trash game, but it's pissed me off and I need to beat it now. What if I get up here instead? No, don't do that! Ah! Maybe if I push the barrel. Hang on. Then I guess I don't need this, right? So... Wonderful. Wonderful! Oh! Okay, woo. Here, what can I do? Gonna be real gentle with this. Yeah, now we got that. Go! It's good, right? Yeah, well, Putin doesn't matter, so fuck it. You'll serve me and call me master. What the f- Man, Trump's in some, like, Tai Chi exercise. Man, he's, like, transforming to slug kind, you know? Let me see if I can get down with him. I don't like the implications here. Alright, we're good now? No? Trump, you okay? Ooh. It's this is a game for dads, and I don't mean it like you know, that kind of stuff. I mean, daddy alone time. You know what I mean? What am I doing? Am I grieving? I guess. I hope this is the last one, because I'm getting tired of this shit. All right. Yeah, I can do it without it. Ow. Fucking, how the fuck am I gonna do this? Been nothing but chairs this dream. I mean, stairs. Nope. Oh, shit! I almost glitched my way up there, but, okay. Fuck, okay. Oh, hang on. Let's get up. Wait a minute, there's a bunch of barrels. But I don't have time to do that. And these are definitely Donkey Kong barrels, though. I don't give a fuck. Could I maybe do a extreme jump? Hang on. Yeah, I have an idea. It's gonna suck to do, but it's a one shot. One goddamn shot. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Oh! I need more speed, man. Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh, son! Can I direct my air? Oh, we just gotta do something with that. Okay, wait. The prettiest ballerina in the sky. God damn it. Whoa. Oh, gotta be perfect, man. This is impossible to do. Oh. Whoa. Hello, crowd. I am your butterfly in the sky tonight. So close! Hang on. Could I have an idea. Could I somehow... No, I can't really glitch my way up here by... Well, what the fuck? You can! Hang on. The game doesn't know what to do when you spin around, so fuck it. It's my one shot. Okay, whoa. Quite where I worked out, but just block the bullet. Yeah, but I can't just me run out of the crowd and do it. I have an idea, crazy fucking idea, but it kind of sucked to do. But here we go. Fuck. I'm gonna block the bullet standing on these. Whoa. So frustrating. What's wrong with this? Get up! Get up, you bum! Oh, fucking hell. Oh, god damn it. Okay, this is not gonna work at all. Oh, hang on! No. Could I maybe somehow glitch my... I'm almost there. Could be it. Oh, no. I knock the chairs off second box and climb up. I don't know if I can do this one. It's too fucking hard. No. No. You can reach a line of fire from the barrels? I'll try, I guess, but, no. Why am I still playing this? Jesus. No, doesn't work. Uh-oh. Oh, this is fucking, I'm at my fucking limit. I can't do this. Oh, this is... No. I don't know what to do. Stairs in the crowd? Yeah, but if I go in the crowd, you lose all control. You can't survive this, you know? Push the barrels towards the center? Yeah, but you can't really fucking get up that way. You know? Oh, god damn it, man. Come on! Block the bullet, Joel, please? Yeah, well, I'm trying to do that. I don't know if you see that, but... Fuck it, what else do I have here? Too much of that. Gravity.
Have you tried winning?
No, I can't do this. It's too hard. Oh, I don't know what to do. It's like no fucking idea. Maybe you just knock over the pillar or something. Nope. Go through the back door. No, can't do that either, huh? What the f- Oh, wait a minute! Wait a minute. If I can jump here, could I jump on something, maybe? No? Oh. I'm so close to it. I can taste it! I hate this fucking level. It's the worst one. Ah! Oh. I have an idea. How about we stand on the barrels and we wait for the thing to come, and then we jump? How about that? Here we go. No, no. No, no, no. And then? Oh, no! I'm gonna do one last attempt at this after this, and then I'm fucking done. I can't fucking figure this out. Hang on. Last attempt. Last attempt. Wait a minute, what the f- Something happened there, but, Oh, okay. I- I can't. I'm so sick of this. I give up. I fucking give up. I'm still playing it though. Oh, what the fuck, man? Bye. Maybe I could do this. Hang on. I have an idea. We push the crate here, and then we block the bullet by... Wait. That might be it. Get up. Get up. Get up, man. Okay, I don't really see that bullet coming, though. It's weird, but, here we go, here we go. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Work, damn it! Oh! Didn't have enough speed. Last one. I'm gonna legitimately give up after this. After this. Yeah, fuck this game. So yeah, that's that game, but I can't have the patience to do that. I oh god. Oh god. Good fucking god. Oh. And that's the level I like. Oh Jesus. Yeah. Anyway, I'm actually running out of time here. I wanted to do another Trump game, but I can reserve that for tomorrow. It's currently almost 2 a.m. and unfortunately I gotta get some sleep. But tell you what, I'm gonna reserve Dark Souls and the other Trump game for maybe the morning. Yeah. But my wisdom tooth is hurting so fucking bad as well. You can probably listen to it, but I lisp a lot, like, and it's getting worse because I'm in absolute agony right now. So I'm gonna pop a fucking painkiller and try to go to bed, but yeah, I'm in so much pain. Anyway, I'm gonna be right back to show some of the art, so sit tight and yeah, art coming right up, so don't go anywhere. Oh god. Why are we biologically made to spawn wisdom teeth? They are nothing but pain. We are biologically flawed, just like how we give birth. It hurts so much, like why? You know, and I'm not really a religious guy, I'm more of an agnostic. I don't know what the fuck, basically, that's my religion, right? But let's say, hypothetically, there is the Christian God, right? Let's say a good old Jehovah is up there. He made us give birth, and it hurts so goddamn much. Why? I think there's a line in the Bible about that, actually. It's about how the devil as a snake, or no, it's Adam and Eve. Eve, that whore, you know, sells out Adam, and takes a bite of the apple, and then God says, when you give birth, it's gonna hurt like fuck. But take that aside, why are we biologically made to, like, suffer so much? Here's an idea. How about we give birth to eggs? Eggs hurt less as mammals, you know? So, you know, if you're listening, hypothetical God, you know, the next evolutionary step, I'm talking eggs. All right. Takes, you know. In fact, you know, if you pop out an egg, you might even notice it. You might just go to the toilet, you know, and you might be like, oh shit, I gave birth this morning. Oh fuck, I'm sorry, you know. The only problem with this is it might turn into that series V with the aliens being reptiles. But let's not talk about that. Anyway, let's check out some of the art tonight. Let's see here. Last time I, Han posted this YouTube link that didn't work, but it does work now, so let's check it out. What is this all about?
Hey kids, there's nothing more cool than smoking a No, shut up. I will smoke as much crack as I want.
Oh, God, what's happening now? That's pretty good. That's pretty good, man. Short and sweet. As much crack as I want. Oh, man. What is Skeletor up to anyway? You should follow a Twitter account called Grumpy Skeletor. It's great. It's about how, like, He-Man is an asshole. Well, so is Skeletor, but he's like, you know, just follow it. It's great. But that was really good. That was actually really, really good. Thank you so much. And actually, from Heian again, here is a little pixel art vine mushroom, or skeletal mushroom, whatever you call it. But very, very cool. I like the colors and the look. Very, very nice, actually. From Bulvity, Advanced Jungle Tactics. Yeah, it's from the Ultra Fast NES stream. And there you go. You know, my sprite turned reverse, and it's great. It's Advanced Jungle Tactics. You don't fuck with it. Special ops only. It's pretty good. From Bitpug, here is, you know, the, what does that say, trash something, trash room, but here's me throwing it's got an American flag tattoo on my arm. I totally get that. And me throwing an NES controller at Kermit, and I guess he's in the Bowser thing from Mario World. It's the last boss. I don't know, man, but I like it. Solid midget. Joel will be your beast. Stay tuned. Now, you might think that this looks amazing, and you might be like, damn, man, let's put a lot of effort into this. No, it's one of those generators. You put in anything you want, but I like it. It's nice, but I would have appreciated if you actually made this, you know, but regardless, yeah, all right. Yeah, I like it. From Robo Ribs, here's Cheeseburger Man. Here comes Freedom Man, fuckers. Yep. And if you don't know, you should check out my Twitter. There is my fucking video made it onto French news. I'm not kidding. Check this out. Kind of absurd, but Freedom Cheeseburger Man made it to the actual news. And of course, they didn't credit me, but they were like, you know, Baguette Eiffel Tower. The political machine 2016. And I'm like, that's my video. But it made it to the news. And, you know, kind of absurd seeing a video about a American Freedom Cheeseburger Man conquer America through advocating smoking pot and saving the bees. Made it to a serious news station. But, yeah, that's great. Oh, God. From, let's see here, Lonely Res. What's going on here? Another brick. Oh, a stand name. Okay. Donardo Torampo. Yeah. Another brick in the wall. That's clever. That's clever. But what's his actual stand design? You know, I want to see that. Maybe his stand is American Freedom Cheeseburger Man. But durability is A. Everything else sucks, though. But that's pretty nice. From A.H. Mirror. Here is the, in France, me, yep, there you go, I guess that's a reference to that, but, in a news station, American Freedom Cheeseburger Man, he's got them cheeseburgers, the bees, and the pot, and, you know, a little bit of, pizza in the background, too, but, kind of weird that fucking happened. Cheeseburger Freedom Man became a real thing, and I was just, like, memeing it up during the election, you know. Where I'm like, oh, he wins, blah, 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 blah. But fucking somebody used a video for it, so I guess he did win in a way. that's great. From Gautash 11, Freedom Man. Here he is. The man, the legend. Oh, pineapple pizza, too. Oh, is that a fucking stock photo thing? Oh, I can see that stank to it, but you even got a little vine bristle thing going on. Very cool. From Mimos, there's a little gif of Cheeseburger Freedom Man celebrating the flag, and he is the most patriotic fucker on the planet. And I can't believe it was elected president, too. But the people have spoken. That's really good, actually. From Ass Kick, here's me as Pepsi Man blocking Trump's bullet. Pepsi Man. You know, that's pretty cool. Waffle stuff. This is the least amount of effort I've seen into art ever. I'm sorry. I'm sounding like an asshole, but another one more in my attempt after this. It's just text, man. I don't know if this constitutes as art, but I guess I like it. from Aztec again. I love Pepsi. I love OJ. And is that OJ Simpson in the background? I guess. Huh. from hang on, this is actually a GIF. Joel BRB, and it's two Trump mushrooms. Hell yeah, boy. You know. I want that to be the next Mario. You know, Sunshine had the whole flub thing. Flubber? No, flutter. Whatever its name is. With the water physics, I want the next Mario game to just be Mario grabbing that stank puss, you know. I talked about this earlier in the stream, but when I heard Donald Trump say, grab him by the pussy, what I envisioned is Donald Trump pinching with his first finger and his thumb, like, the whole puss, right? He's just grabbing it onto it. And when you do that, there's no gravity, there's no weight to whoever you're grabbing. So you can wave him around like a carnival balloon. Like, I got you now, fucker, you know? It's sort of like holding on to a baseball bat or something. You kind of have them up in the air and you go, ha ha ha, you know? That's what I want Mario to do, you know? Remember, I was the person they selected to show off a video in the news. Me. Oh, God, but that's a great picture. Thank you so much. That's actually wonderful. I love the use of colors as well, but what a picture. What a picture. From Nuva Joel Kaima. Hey, baby, just keep running through those walls. It's a Poco Loco and Hey Ya reference if you don't understand. I don't. But I like it. I've never seen Pepsi Man with, like, I think that's teeth. Does Pepsi Man have teeth? I guess he does. I don't know. Pepsi Man only consumes Pepsi, so why should he have teeth? Maybe it's gumless. That's a disgusting thought. I'm sorry. By the way, if you're wondering why I sound so weird, again, I have a wisdom tooth coming in, and whenever I close my mouth entirely, I slur and I lisp a lot during the stream because I'm in so much pain. My mouth hurts. Talking hurts a lot, so... Yeah, I apologize, but, yeah. From Asskick. Let's see here. Here's Pepsi Man saving Trump, and here's Anonymousus. I haven't seen Anonymous in a while. What is that? Hang on. Can I find it? I'm trying to find that one fucking picture. Wait, I'm trying to find it. Where is it? Here it is. Here's Anonymous. Oh, yeah. There you go. I gotta say, out of all these dudes, I think my favorite one is this guy. Just what a handsy boy. What a handsy boy. Oh, Lord. And anyway, fuck all that. Anyway, so, China. That's pretty good. And from Police King, I'll protect you, Donald, and me just fucking kicking the shit out of his face. Oh, that's great. That's great.